the hall toward your parents' room, you hear loud banging on the door. Wah, ini misterinya ini juga ya, intens juga ya. Hey yo, balik lagi dan go, dan selamat datang di Game Chapters. Iya, jadi ini adalah ya game sih, tapi game yang cerita pendek lah, cerita pendek, game cerita pendek lebih tepatnya seperti itu. Dan untuk di episode pertama ini, di episode chapter ini, gue akan memilih chapter Hide and Seek. Jadi ini adalah cerita pendek horror atau thriller atau misteri, ya gue juga nggak tahu gitu kan ya. Ini gue belum pernah mainin, belum pernah baca juga. Dan kalian harus nonton sampai akhir biar kalian tuh tahu cerita dari si chapter ini. Karena ini tuh cerita pendek ya guys ya, cerita pendek. Gue milihnya yang horror dan nama chapter adalah Hide and Seek. So kita mulai aja guys, let's go play. Ini ditulisnya chapter 1 kurang lebih 10 menit tadi ada tulisannya. Suaranya serem banget, suara serem banget guys. Ya kalian nonton sampai habis. Kalau emang kalian suka dengan seperti ini, jangan lupa di like juga guys ya, sampai di subscribe. Diklik juga tombol loncengnya biar dapat notifikasi setiap gua upload video. Oke. Biar kalian ngerti ceritanya harus sampai habis karena ini per chapter. Oke, hi guys. Ini perkenalan awal ya. I hope you enjoy Hide. Oh, ini yang bikin bukunya. And follow me so you can let me know what you think. Jakaila Tony. That's to continue. Okay. Your story begin with a simple game of hide and seek. Cerita kita dimulai dari game simple petak umpet ya. Okay. If only you knew this would be the last innocent game you'd play. Okay. The hiders this time are you and Abby. Gua sama Abby. Siapa Abi? Two teenagers only 2 years apart in age and friends. Okay. The seeker is your little brother Caleb, but for only being 6 years old, he is wise beyond his year. Okay. Okay. But for now, Caleb is finishing his countdown. Dia udah selesai ngitung. As Abi and you search for a hiding. Okay, gua sama Abi ini siapa gua enggak tahu. Gua sama Abi nyari tempat ngumpet ya. Okay. Oh, enter your name, Emily. Ayo, udah Emily aja ikutin aja guys ya. Oke, Emily. Namanya agak serem banget sih, Emily. Oke. Ready or not, here we go. Ini suara serem gitu loh. Hey. Ini mengeri loh, kayak gini loh. Emily, you are the pro at this. Where do we hide? Oh, itu temannya si Abi ya. You are about to make your first choice. It's all up to you how you want to respond. Well, it's obvious. We should hide. Okay, gue akan pilih. Ini pilihannya di gue. Gue akan menentukan cerita selanjutnya dari pilihan-pilihan gue, guys. Inti game itu kayak gitu. Biasa kalau main petak umpet, kalau ngumpet bareng tuh lebih gampang ketahuan, gak sih? In different rooms. Okay. No way. This is your house, and you know all the best hiding. Enggak, ini tuh rumah lu. Lu paling tahu lah spot-spot tempat ngumpet paling oke gitu ya. That's part of the game. I can't help it that I have an advantage. Aside from being the best at hide and seek, okay? Having an unfair advantage is called cheating. Not actually we're stick together. I'm not gonna become it again. Oh. Dia pengennya tuh si Abi ini. Abi mukanya serem banget ya. Si Abi ini pengennya tuh ngumpetnya bareng-bareng, guys. Fine, then I know where to hide. Oke, okay. Gue tahu tempat ngumpetnya di mana. Ayo, ayo cepetan. Caleb's almost done. Caleb tuh adiknya si Emily ya. Adik gue udah mau kelar bat ngitung. Ayo ngumpet di tempat laundry, di kamar laundry, di ruangan laundry. In the last place he'll ever. Oke. Okay. Wait, I'm not falling for that trick. Hah? Kenapa sih dia? Gue udah ngira itu the one where you get me to hide in a place to help. Kagak anjay. Padahal gak bermaksud begitu loh. Dia ngiranya kita tuh biar kita menang gitu, ngajak si Abi ngumpet gitu. Padahal enggak. Abi, that's the last thing I was thinking. Yeah, right, nice try. What? Would I do that to you? Hey, if we are gonna hide together, I at least get to pick where we. Oke, okay, oke, okay. Dia minta kalau mau ngumpet bareng, gue yang pilih loh tempat ngumpetnya. Oke, okay, silakan Abi pilih. Oke, okay, oke, okay, fine, you pick and we'll hide together, oke, okay. I pick the. Tadi tuh tempat kamar laundry kan tadi tuh. Guanya yang nyebut tuh, si Emily yang nyebut. I don't think he'll find. Oke. Kenapa sih Abi aneh banget? I like the way you think because it's the. Ya, yeah, sama itu. Hey, I can let you assume that you always make the rules, even if it is. Kenapa sih dia begitu sih Abi? Lo pikir gua ngontrol ini? No, not all the time, nggak selalu. Abi, you could relax on the control and everything around you in a game so that you can win. Gak. I don't control it to win it. It just happened to be the hide and seek champion. In your house, with your rules, you are try playing with someone else's rules. Iya, okay. Absolutely, but for now, how about we just play this game? Ya untuk sekarang udah lah, lu main aja, nggak usah ribet. Then let's go to the laundry room. My choice of a hiding spot. Ya, kan sebenarnya gue yang ngomong awalnya, terus dia ngikut doang ngomong. You hide in the darkness. Kita ngumpet di kegelapan di ruang laundry. Oke, ada bayangan kita. Tricks on and play. Oke. In the dark, any shape could seem like a threat and is a little scary. But you love the thrill and goosebump that come from hiding in the dark. Iya sih. You have to hold back your giggles as you hear Caleb's clumsy feet past the laundry room. Oke. Okay. Caleb's little socks slip this way and that across the polished floorboards. Abby lets out a snicker when she hears Caleb slip and fall. You glad at her not to give away your position. Okay. Abby leans in close to you and whispers. Should we check on him? Ya, dia bisik-bisik itu ke gua gitu. Okay, terus kita jawab. Give it a second. If he's hurt, he'll start crying and screaming for us. Karena masih anak kecil ya. Biasa kan anak kecil kayak gitu ya. Okay. What if he's too hard to yell? No, he's playing a trick. He knows we might check on him and then he wins. Ya, namanya juga anak kecil bocil ya. As you wait, a couple seconds seems like forever until you can hear Caleb's feet storm away when no one came looking for him. Abby lets out a deep sigh. Okay. This 6-year-old is getting a lot trickier. You hear Caleb's feet march down the stairs and then nothing. Kita cuma dengar tapi nggak ada yang terjadi apa-apa, guys. You hear that? Dia nggak dengar apa-apa sih, Abby. Berarti tadi Emily dengar apa dong? Yeah, I think he went downstairs. The coast is clear. Okay. Should we stay in here? Nah, let's head back to base while he's far away. Kita balik ke tempat mungkin pas tempat ngitungnya si siapa? Caleb itu ya, pas Caleb udah lewat. Okay. As Abby leads the way to move down the hall, you secretly back up and go through the other door to your parents' bedroom. Oh, pas Abby lewat, gue malah ke kamar orang tua gue gitu ya. Diam-diam tapi. The closing of the bedroom door makes a loud click, alerting Caleb to your whereabouts. And then, I found you, Abby. Abby ketangkep, ternyata ini si Caleb nih adik kita, guys. Ini si Caleb, I found you, Abby. Okay. Alright, Caleb, you got me. Good job. You can come out now, Emily. Okay? Good job, Caleb. You caught Abby, okay? Gua tuh pengennya nangkep lu, Emily. Lu okay lah, gitu. Well, she's not actually good at hiding, but she's good at cheating and tricking people. Si Abby tuh dari pertama ya, dia tuh ngira kita tuh ngajak ngumpet bareng untuk biar kita tuh menang. Padahal Abby berasumsi seperti itu, padahal enggak loh. Salah, ini seuzon nih. Tricking you? I didn't mean to trick you. Ya kan, sama sekali kita gak bermaksud untuk kayak gini gitu loh. Oke, kita pilih itu. Could split up and have a better chance at getting safe to the base. Oke. Well, I guess that makes sense. You didn't tell me to go the way that I did. I should have followed you. You are not mad at me, are you? No, of course not. It's just a game. Ya, iya, tapi seakan-akan tuh dimarah dia. Our friendship is stronger than that, but is getting late. Okay. Wait, you are not going yet, are you? We can still squeeze in another game of hide and seek. Okay. As fun as that sounds, I have more pressing things to do. Okay. Abby rushed to the living room and you follow right behind her. Okay. Pressing things to do. When did you turn 80? Haha, very funny. No, but seriously, who talks like that? I happen to be refined. Does refine mean old? You are only 2 years older than me. Dia kayak ngerasa ada beban hidup di si Abi ini. One day you realize that you can grow up a lot in a couple years. Abi, don't be a bitch, pilihannya itu, atau I'm just messing with you. Oke, okay. Gue kayak pilih I'm just messing with you deh. Oke, okay. Kayak gue ngacauin gitu loh. I don't really think you are old. I just like hanging out with you. Oke, okay. I know I don't think you are too young as well. I just have a lot of homework to do. Ya kerjain tugasnya. Just keep the homework. malah enggak lewatin. Okay, whatever. I'll leave you to kiddies alone. Okay, berarti pulang ya. Come on, it's early. It's only 7 p.m. Don't leave, kata si Caleb ya. Gila 7 malam sekarang udah kayak pagi gitu buat anak-anak umur 6 tahun. Leave her alone, Caleb. Grandma has to be home before bedtime. Udah biarin Abi pulang aja. You realize that you are being hard on Abi, so you must sorry to her. Okay, I get it. I'll stop. Abby changes her attitude. She smiles and leans over to Caleb and touches his head. Okay, mungkin dia udah baik-baik aja. Dia senyum, dia lulus-lulus pala si Caleb. Sorry, little man, but I have a lot of studying to do and a long night ahead of me. When you get older, you'll understand. Why don't you spend the night? We could have a sleepover. Udah lah, lu di sini aja, kita ngobrol-ngobrol gitu ya. I don't feel like doing each other's hairs. Aduh. And watching scary movie, just call one of your other friends. You know my parents will only let you come over. Well, maybe that will change one day. And Abby walked out the door. It's obvious she's upset about losing. She always was a sore loser. But this was different. You two have started growing apart. It seems like Abby is getting interested in new things, probably boys. Okay. You think that maybe you should have lost a game on purpose, so Abby wouldn't have stormed away. Then again, it's like your parents tell you sometimes you have to eliminate these people closest to you if you want to be the best. Okay. Can you dye my hair? Si bocil pengen diwarna rambutnya. I have a box of black hair dye. Enggak. No way, little dude. Look at my hair. It's falling out. Padahal cakep dude. You don't want this to happen to you too. So what do you want to do now? Oh, you want to watch a movie? Okay, gue nawarin ke si Caleb. Lu mau nonton gak? Okay, nah, tapi nonton kartun ya. Well, let's see what's on first. I want a cartoon, please. Dia pengennya tuh nontonnya kartun aja gitu. Hah? Terus apa? Kok gak ada apa-apa? Yes, look at this. Murder is on. What? Gak ada gambar apa-apa. Murder is my favorite movie. I have to watch it. Ini kita kan jadi si Emily-nya. Emily, apa jalan kita yang jadi psikopatnya nih? Oke. Okay. Is it a cartoon? Oh no, it's about a bunch of teenagers lost in the woods and they have to follow rules from the dwellers in the woods. What happens if they don't follow the rules? They get murdered. Serem nih. Kitanya malah yang serem ya. Si Emily-nya malah yang bahaya loh. Yang serem loh. Kalapnya kayak takut gitu ya. It's really good. Sounds scary. Kayaknya serem deh. Enggak, lu bakal suka. Gue tuh gak suka film horror. Mama gak kasih kalau Mama gak izinin gue nonton film horror. It will be our letter. Enggak, ini bakal jadi rahasia kita aja. Diem lagi. Kalapnya diem mulu ya. What do you say, Caleb? Can we just play with some toys together? Udah main boneka aja. I'll tell you what. You go to your room and play with toys and I'll watch this movie. Udah lu ke kamar lu main ya. Gue nonton film ya. Mama bilang lu sama gue terus aja. Mungkin disuruh jagain sama orang tuanya ya. Caleb, are you telling me that you're a baby? Emang lu bayi? Enggak, gue bukan bayi. Tapi gue... ya, anak kecil. If you're not a baby, then you don't need a babysitter. Ya, lu kalau bukan bayi, lu gak perlu dijagain lah gitu ya. Kalimatnya kurang lebih. Lu bayi bukan? Gue cuma mau main boneka, main robot-robotan sama lu mungkin ya. Well, I'm watching a movie, so you can play with toys or watch a scary movie with me. It's your choice. How desperately think you like a big boy? Caleb reluctantly walks to his room as you settle in to watch your favorite scary movie. I know I should be watching Caleb, but I can't resist a great horror movie. Okay. But even as you watch the film, you can't help shake the feeling that you and Abby have started to drift apart. Okay. Abby just turned 16 and got her driver's license. What might be your freedom with her has turned into Abby coming over less often. That's when the front door opens, you don't even notice that your parents have pulled into the driveway. Okay, orang tua udah balik. Young lady, what are you doing? You are supposed to be watching your brother, not a movie. Lu tuh jagain adek lu, bukan malah nonton itu loh. Waduh, mom just caught you red-handed. I should lay my way out of it, atau apologize. Okay, apologize dong, lu harus dong ya. You caught me, I'm sorry. I saw this movie was on and I got distracted. I swear, I didn't mean to leave him alone. I'll go check on him. Well, we appreciate your honesty. We know it's not easy being responsible for your brother all the time. But you have to understand that responsibility comes with a lot of dangers. Your brother could have been hurt. Ada lu bisa bahaya lah, gitu. Kalau lu gak jagain. There's no much danger he can get into. This place is safeguarded. What if he were to start jumping? Ya bahaya sih itu ya. Gimana kalau dia loncat dari jendela terus palanya pecah kena kejedot, palanya kejedot kena lantai gitu. Kalau dia ke WC terus minum-minuman beracun kayak apa sih di WC tuh? Ya tau lah ya, gitu-gituan lah ya yang buat bersih lantai. Oh guys, that got dark really fast. You have to understand, you two are the most precious things in our life. So sweet. Nama juga ibu ya. Kalian berdua tuh hal paling berarti lah di hidup gua. Oke. Okay. We would be devastated if anything terrible ever happened. I know, but we live in the suburbs. Nothing bad ever happens in the suburbs. Suburbs itu apa ya? Ke pinggiran kota. Kayak ya pinggiran kota. Mungkin di kampungnya gitu ya. Pinggiran kota lah pokoknya lah. Ngerti lah maksudnya. You'd be surprised, but bad things have a way of happening anywhere. Ya hal buruk bisa terjadi di mana aja, kapan aja guys ya. Bukan lu mau di pinggiran kota kayak mau di tengah kota, kapannya bisa terjadi. Just promise us you will always look after her. Okay? I promise guys, I love you. We love you too. Good night, kiddo. See you tomorrow. Okay, love you. See you in the morning, pumpkin, and turn off the TV and go to bed. Okay? It's been a long day. I really don't like disappointing my parents. Ya, kayak gua mengecewakan mereka gitu ya. Maybe I could make everyone breakfast. Okay, gua bikinin breakfast deh ya. Yeah. But for now you sleep and yet pleasant dreams give way to nightmares in reality. Bang. Oh, ada suara. The Loch Ness wakes you from your sleep. You hear screaming and a door slamming. Wow. Anak-anak ngumpat gitu ya. Mamanya ngomong, wah ada ada sesuatu. Gue gak bisa ngeliat nyokap gue, tapi gue tahu nyokap gue tuh teriak. Dan ada orang di rumah gue gitu. Gue dalam bahaya dan Caleb adik gue juga dalam bahaya. Some choice cause gums. This can unlock exclusive scene effect. Gue disuruh bayar. Gue disuruh bayar. Buat lanjutin, I should, kalau ini bayar 17 nih. Protect. Oke, gue akan pilih yang gak bayar dulu, coba ya. Hide under the bed. Oke, gue akan pilih itu dulu. You roll out the cover and definite. Oke. Waduh. Your door slams open. Someone just kick it open. You can see a man's feet. Wow. As he move into your room. Jadi makin menegangkan, guys. Wow, sepatu siapa tuh? Dia ngapain kesini? Jangan napas. Dia bisa dengar kalau gue napas. Can anyone help me? Mom? Dad? Okay. I call the police. They're coming now. You better run. Gue telepon polisi nih. Dia udah jalan sekarang. Mending lu cabut deh. Tuh ya. The man's feet storm out of the room and run down the hall toward your parents' room. You hear loud banging on the door. Wah, ini misterinya ini juga ya, intens juga ya, pas sudah akhir-akhir nih. Oke. No mom, he's coming for you. Then the unmistakable sounds of a door crackling open under pressure. Your Mother Screams. Two gunshots goes off. And then silence. Mom, no. Something bad has happened. You think about Caleb. Should I have Caleb? Someone has to protect him. But you can't move. You are paralyzed. You know it's fear, but you can't move.
Itu ada suara tembakan.
Dan ada suara polisi sekarang. All you can do is to stare straight ahead as you hear sirens screaming more gunshots. There's one like a cop, please. Okay, polisi udah datang ya. Then you hear new footsteps in the room. A police officer enters, help you out and shields your eyes from the blood in the house. Bener kan guys? Ada darah di rumah kita, tapi kita belum tahu itu darah siapa ya guys ya. An officer puts you and Caleb. Oh, Caleb masih hidup guys. In the back of a police car as you stare at the house, still unsure what happened while you were hiding. Emily, Caleb. Ya, ini kita. I'm Officer Jonas. Was there anyone else in the house? Cuma gue dan orang tua gue. Dia baik-baik aja kan? What? Kita ngelihat dua yaitu dua kantong, bisa dibilang kantong mayat ya. Dua kantong mayat dibawa keluar rumah. What? No, mom, dad. Ah, oke, gua akan nanya. Siapa yang di plastik mayat itu ya? Is that the mom? Oke. Okay. Did you see a man enter your house, Emily? Enggak, gua enggak lihat. But if it's not him, nyokap atau bokap gitu ya. Emily, lu gua berharap lu tuh tenang aja untuk si Caleb. Lu bisa enggak lakuin itu please gitu ya. Itu orang tua gua. Ini makin dipus sama si Emily-nya ya. Dia pengen banget tahu ya. Itu orang tua gua yang di plastik mayat itu. Ya, sorry gua harus ngomong ini. Iya. No. Ya iyalah anjir. Lu ngelihat kayak gitu. Your whole body feels as if it's sinking. Your parents are dead. I can't believe that they are gone. What are we gonna do now? You look at your brother, anjir jadi sedih. Caleb sitting in the police car. He doesn't know that your parents are dead yet. Ay, Caleb kan masih 6 tahun ya. Dia masih kayak pola pikirnya masih kecil banget ya, kalau anak kecil ya, masih pendek banget. Jadi dia pun gak tahu kalau itu tuh orang tuanya udah gak ada. Ay, sedih loh. I have to stay strong. I am the only person Caleb has left and I need to protect him now. Oh my god, kita menjadi kakak yang harus kuat guys ya. Untuk soalnya udah gak ada orang tua, jadi ya udah yang Caleb punya cuma gue sekarang gitu ya. What will happen to you and Caleb now? Keep playing to find out in the next chapter. Ooh. Congratulations. Completed the first chapter, yay. Oh my god, seru juga ya game kayak gini ya guys ya. Kita memilih alur ceritanya ya. Tapi jadi sedih. Ini masih chapter pertama, cerita pendek horror ini ya. Bisa dibilang ini horror ya. Tapi karena ini masih chapter 1 jadi belum kelihatan horornya ya. Masih mungkin di chapter kedua, chapter ketiga kita kulik misteri chapter ini sampai tamat guys ya. Dan kenapa gue bilang dari awal harus nonton sampai akhir? Biar kalian tuh ngerti dari cerita ini. Dan silakan komen di bawah. Kalian masih pengen lihat nggak next chapternya kayak gimana? Dan kalau suka dengan konten seperti ini ya, gue sih suka ya. Ini menarik banget ya. Kayak gue pun penasaran itu. Ya kalau kalian suka jangan lupa di like dan di subscribe channel ini, di klik tombol loncengnya biar dapat notifikasi setiap gue upload video. Apa selanjutnya ya? Si Caleb sama si Emily ini ya. Oke, video udah tutup di sini. Sampai berjumpa di video saya deh guys. Jadi sedih sih emang ini. Thank you, bye-bye.